When some people come to Masjid al-Nabawi, subhanAllah, and they raise their hands towards Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, you are going against Tawheed. You cannot go to the grave of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam or sit in Masjid al-Haram and ask from Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. You can't do istighatha. Why? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, how many times does he mention the Quran? وَأَنَّ الْمَسَاجِدَ لِلَّهِ فَلَا تَدَعُوا مَعَ اللَّهِ أَحَدًا. Do not call to other than Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. When Abu Bakr, the best friend of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, when Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam passed away, Abu Bakr stood up and he said, مَنْ كَانَ يَعْبُدُ مُحَمَّدٍ فَإِنَّ مُحَمَّدًا قَدْ مَاتٍ. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam passed away. He's passed away. وَمَنْ كَانَ يَعْبُدُ اللَّهِ. And whoever worships Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ حَيٌّ لَا يَمُوتُ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is ever living and he will never cease to exist. So ask Allah directly. You don't need to go to a different person. For example, how the Christians used to do, or what the Christians do. They go to the Father. Oh Father, do this for me. We don't need to go to Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. We don't need to worship Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam the way we worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So keep that oneness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and ask directly to Allah.